play-by-play announcer later apologizing.
I made a comment earlier tonight that went out over the air that I am deeply ashamed of.
Pausing his apology.
Are you ready?
Oh, a home run.
I pride myself and think of myself as a man of faith. As there's a drive in a deep left field by Castellanos, it will be a home run. And so that'll make it a 4-0 ball game. I don't know if I'd be putting on this headset again.
Man, okay. First of all, who stops in the middle of an apology to call a home run? Apology is like a ball game. If you interrupt it, the whole thing is wrong. And this Brennan guy is right. He may never be putting on that headset ever again. And I don't know what else he's going to do. There's exactly a lot of jobs out there where people just explain things that are currently happening. Maybe he could work in couples counseling.
He's been molding the perfection from her. He's not letting her in there. She's out of there.
So I guess this means that this baseball announcer job opening, and I would like to throw my hat in the ring. In fact, I'm going to give you a few.
He's out. He's safe. Whoa, Nelly, it's out of there. Oh, no. There's a lion on the field. Somebody stop it. Oh, no. The lion is coming right at the announcer box. Ah! Tell my wife I love her.
I hope you'll consider my application. Right. It's like a flower. For years, only one prominent politician has had the courage or stupidity to stand up to the autocratic ruler, Vladimir Putin. But for Putin, that was apparently one too many.
Doctors in Germany say a critic of Russian President Vladimir Putin was likely poisoned. Remember, doctors in Siberia blamed Alexei Navalny's illness on a drop in blood sugar. Navalny was flown to Berlin for a treatment this weekend. The Russian dissident is in an induced coma. Supporters believe that somebody poisoned his tea before he got on a flight to Russia. For the past several years, other Kremlin critics have been involved in apparent poisonings or suffered mysterious deaths.
That's right. Russia's most prominent dissident was poisoned at the airport.
And that means he's a better
man. Oh my God! My name got destroyed!
Jump off. Come on, come on. Jump off. Do it. Jump off.
Like a somebody.